Hello guys, welcome to my channel again. This day, I will discuss 5 basic words in English and I will translate it to Tagalog words. I make a note so that I can't forget. I will not forget the words. We will topic now. Okay, number one words is good morning. English, good morning. In Tagalog, magandang umaga. Okay, in English, good morning. In Tagalog, magandang umaga. Okay, let's use it in a sentence. Okay. I will make a sentence using a Tagalog words. Magandang umaga sa'yo. That. In English, hey pal, good morning. In Tagalog, magandang umaga sa'yo. Just like that. Okay? Number two words is place. In English, place. In Tagalog, lugar. 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 Okay? Let's use it in a sentence. Where place do you live? Just like that. In Tagalog, saan ang lugar mo? Okay. Number three, name. In English, name. In Tagalog, pangalan. In Tagalog, pangalan. Let's use pangalan in a sentence. Anong pangalan mo? Okay, let's use name in a sentence. What is your name? In Tagalog, anong pangalan mo? Okay. Number four. Fair. Fair, this is not the skin type of your skin. It's fair in a taxi cab when you commute. Okay. In Tagalog, pamasahe. Pamasahe. Fair, pamasahe. Let's use fair in English. Hey, you forget your fair. Like that. In English, hoy, nakalimutan yung pamasahe nyo. Ganon. Okay. Then, number five, thank you. In Tagalog, salamat. In English, thank you. In Tagalog, salamat. Let's use thank you in English, in a sentence. Okay, sorry. Thank you for your beautiful gift. In Tagalog, salamat sa maganda mong regalo. Oh no. Oh, yes. Okay, it's right. Okay, I will add some more English words that will translate to Tagalog. How are you? How are you in Tagalog is kumusta ka na? In English, how are you? In Tagalog, kumusta ka na? Okay, let's use in a sentence, how are you? How are you now? In Tagalog, kumusta ka ngayon? Just like that. Okay, that's all guys. For more updated video info like this, please subscribe to my channel. And if you like my video, please give a thumbs up and comment what you want me to translate in English. English words translate to Tagalog words. Thank you for watching, guys. I love you all. Bye-bye.